by Pancake Explosion.
What is your favorite song? And can you sing it?
Bruno Mars, Grenade.
By Tokyo Police Club.
Tokyo Police Club,
yeah,
right on.
It's called...
Oh, It's Hot in Here by Nelly, obviously.
No Way, How to Love.
Do it for Taylor. For Taylor.
Okay.
This is for you, Taylor.
This is for Taylor.
I don't have a favorite song.
Justin Bieber.
Definitely The Friday Song by Rebecca Black.
Will you sing a few lines from It's Hot in Here by Nelly?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
Do you like to sing a few words from it?
Yeah, sure.
I'm obviously kidding.
Oh yeah, okay.
And to the Republic for which it stands.
Tell me what's your favorite color?
One nation, under God.
We're gonna have a little sing-along.
Wait, am I supposed to sing?
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Tell me your favorite color. Yeah.
Indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, do you know what day it is?
Wait, hold on. No, I'm okay.
Round and round, round and round.
I got a passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it.
Is that really a song though?
Bum, bum, bum,
bum,
bum, bum, bum, bum, bum.
I would like to preserve my voice for something else.
Yeah, thank you. You're like the first person who's done that.
Today is Friday. Thank God it's Friday.
I'm sexy and I know it. Na 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 na.
Hi everybody. Hi mom.
Boom.
You're garbage! What are you doing? You're out! You can't...
Hi, this is Blakely Sage, and I'm with Mrs. Hamad, and I'm interviewing her on one of her best students. Who would you consider one of your best students?
Well, I'm fortunate in that I teach orchestra, so I have a lot of amazing kids, and I could name a whole bunch that would be the best, but probably one of our rising stars right now would be
Aaron Sy.
Aaron's kind of unique because he plays the violin and he plays the viola, so I don't have many students who are as proficient as he is on more than one instrument.
Has he been playing for very long, do you know?
I'm guessing he's been playing since at least fourth grade, maybe before that. I don't know for sure. He's been taking lessons, though I can tell that definitely.
Pure dedication.
And what do you think makes him rise above all the other students?
Aaron stands out because he has incredible passion. He is playing his instrument all the time. I often have to tell Aaron to stop playing, sit down, let's rehearse as a group.
He's obsessed with music.
At the beginning of class, he has chamber groups that they're standing up playing something, and we get to hear excerpts from his incredible solos, really impressive pieces of music. So, and he goes out and takes initiative. He has given me a list of music that he wants us to play, and he researches and listens a lot, and you can tell he practices a lot because he's a phenomenal musician.
Does he have positive influence on the class?
I think so. He's the kind of kid that you hear him play and he makes you want to be a better musician.
He's a leader.
And the same token, I've heard him come back to me and hear other groups play and say, you know what, they make me want to be a better player and make me want to practice. So I kind of think that attitude definitely rubs off on other kids.
That's awesome. Thank you, Mrs. Hamad. Hi, I'm here with Aaron Sy. I'm just going to ask you a few questions. What instruments do you play?
I play violin and viola.
And what makes you so passionate about these instruments?
It's really just the music I can do. I listen to a lot of music and just inspires emotions in me, and I sort of want to practice just so I can recreate those.
Do you practice a lot?
Well, I try to, but I still want to get a couple hours of sleep every night, but with all the homework I have to do now. So I practice when I can.
How long have you been playing?
I've been playing the violin since second grade and the viola since seventh grade.
Do you make your own music? Do you compose your own music?
I'd like to do that, and I can just sometimes just play songs just... I can just improvise, but no, not really.
Can you improvise something right now?
Sure.
Gorgeous.
I'm here with Miss Violette. Miss Violette, how long have you been teaching at Dana Hills High School?
This is my 17th year.
17th year.
And what classes have you taught over the years?
I've taught Spanish, and I've taught English as a second language, and I've taught different levels of algebra, and one time geometry.
She knows everything.
So, tell us about the kids in your class.
My kids in the class, can you see them? I'm just very lucky and very grateful to know all of them.
How would you describe yourself?
I'm energetic. I'm old and energetic, okay? I mean, you know, I have a lot of energy for someone. I'm gonna be 66 next month.
She's 66 years old?
So, I've got a lot of energy.
So, we heard that you're part of the video game club.
Video game club.
I am, I don't know. I don't even know how to turn on a game. But anyway, there's a lot of kids interested, so I'm going to sponsor the club this year. And I did sponsor it last year too, you know. So my room is available for all of them. Along with the Latinos Unidos, okay?
Miss Johnson, how would you describe Miss Violette?
Mrs. Violette is one of our most dedicated, hardworking teachers that we have at Dana Hills High School. She is here from the crack of dawn till 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 o'clock at night, helping students, helping parents, helping all of her students. She's a outstanding teacher.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's check out Will Cruise it. For speed, I got the beat to move your